I hate crossword puzzles. They make me feel stupid.
Then don't do them.
No, but if you don't do them, you're not only stupid, you're also a coward.
Or you have better things to do with your time.
Can people buy that?
The people who line up on a daily basis and ask you if you do crossword puzzles, and then when you say no, challenge you as to why? Yes, I think they will buy it.